It's actually a decently made instrument, along with all the add-ons you get with it. For the price you can't beat it. The only thing I would recommend is changing the strings right away. The strings that come on it are garbage. They don't stay in tune for very long. I would advise you get some high-end strings, because changing the strings is not fun, especially with the floating bridge. If you don't already play guitar and haven't built up calluses on your fingers, get a really light gauge of string. Excellent value for the money. My instructor has commented how much he likes it. Action was stock high. Needs a metal saddle bridge ammo. I had to lap the bridge to get the action lower. Pickup not so strong but works. It tunes up descent with the precision tuners. Nice electronic tuner. My next Mando will be a wider fretboard. Real good starter for the price. Oh, I love this Vangoa style mandolin. I played the viola years ago and wanted to learn a new instrument, so chose a mandolin since I love bluegrass music and it also has 4 strings. Actually 8 but 2 strings together. Same as the viola. I read many reviews for mandolins, and for the money and for my beginning skill level, this Vangoa seemed like a great choice. As soon as I received it, I was able to tune it with the electronic tuner that was included. I watched online videos on how to play and it sounds great. It also comes with a nice sturdy case, picks, a strap and extra strings. Oh, and it is also electric and comes with a cable to hook up to a speaker. It's a beautiful looking and sounding instrument. I'm so glad I chose this mandolin.